Crikey, I'm starved! Wait, is that... roadkill pie? Slogging centipede gumbo? Braised bat tacos with guacamole? Well now, what have we got here?
Either that vile swill Papa Batfield cooks up in his filthy outhouse, come on down to Dingo's Diner!
Food served at Dingo's Diner may not meet the legal definition of food. Consume at your own risk. Side effects of dining at Dingo's Diner may include fatigue, increased body odor, risk-seeking behavior, thinking too much about your uncle, increased hunger, alienation from friends and family, skin irritation, ennui, leaky orifices, oozing orifices, flowing orifices.
Boy, you fucking stay out of my diner!
Remembering that girl from high school, what's she up to? Do you think she's happy? And profuse all of your so you feel bad.
Time for a spring cleaning. Jump on a TNT crate. What am I, the bandicoot? Get every last one of yous. Made all them tablecloths myself. Yeah. You like them Wumpas? Feeling I'm not in the bayou no more.
Thank you.
You smell good enough to eat. Yeah.
Oh.
Stagnant water smells like home.
Thank you.
gotta be another one of them shimmery things around here.
Mm-hmm.
Time to go home. Easy, chums. If I was here to fight, you'd be Cactus.
He's with me. Found him lost out there. Caught him up on the whole time-space, you know, thing.
Yeah, just trying to get home. I was enjoying the retired life, see?
Got it. Our bad guy's had a change of heart, too.
Bad guy?
Silence, whelp.
But, sir!
You try my patience, Oxide.
What? No, no. I'm sure this insect knows how to obey an order.
Entropy!
Take your ship to planet Bermugula and be on the lookout for ships approaching the Rift Generator. We can't afford any unwanted visitors.
At once, your foulness!
You manage our affairs with such poise.
Naturally, as do you. Ah.
Barf.
Let's see if these tall poppies know how to smoke a steak.
It's not to think about that.
Mean I have franchise potential? Franchise? Could I open a restaurant?
In an airport?
Thank you.
keep my franchise because I saw my future franchise.
Oh, bollocks, my head hurts.
Mmm, spicy fried mystery food. Nurgle shank was killer.
Ah, struth. Who cooked it? Heat was too high. That's why it was all rubbery inside. Subpar grill marks, too.
I liked the pickled wumpa leaves.
Cortex, you cat! Why did you not see it before?
Warning, D is a failing sanitation grade and does not stand for delicious.